Hi, how are you?
Nama. Loving me, that's loving you. She made high Christian. God bless her. Oh, I don't know what it is. How you all doing? Good, thank you. How are you? Good, thank you. The first thing is I was just watching, it's amazing stuff. It's really helping. I definitely encourage you to keep listening to and or watching on, listening and watching on YouTube now, showing or now playing or now on. Don't forget to pray as well. Even while it's on, if you want. But pray as well at other times, right? Second thing, which is kind of amazing. Someone said, Allah said, yes, Allah of the Muslims. I'm checking that. Allah of the Islam has converted to terrorism, which is me. So that's, thank you, that's one. That's love is all and love is all Terry Cat. God bless Terry Cat. Which is amazing. We all need to keep praying because it's working really well. Thank you everyone. And that's really good news. And that works for them. Yes, I love the Muslims. You really are actually a pretty good leader. Whoa. I was playing all sorts of stuff at me. Stuff I'm listening to and now playing, now sharing. On YouTube. So it's a different name, one of those three names in different dimensions and different places, right? So it just shows what I'm playing on YouTube. Alright. Allah of Muslims. That's another like, I love you very much. Thank you. You think I'm a good leader? You help me. Good ideas, good heart, good soul, good mind, spirit, good body, does what you want it to, most of the time. Things. I think you are also a good leader. That's right. And somebody was saying earlier, and I think that's and especially thank you. And I love you, I love all Islam as well. I love everyone I love. Hi Krishna, Krishna, I love you. And I'm in love with everyone, I'm in love with King Krishna. King Krishna, thank you. Somebody said that in at least some places, entities are really choosing to focus and on what I'm saying and what I believe in, and walking the talk and jogging and walk and all that stuff. Really, if they believe in me and my beliefs, which include others' beliefs, which are also my beliefs if they are my beliefs, but that if they do believe that, they're really being successful. I don't like sounds like I am, and I think that's because it's all based on love and love with and respect and kindness and compassion and all that stuff. And so somebody was saying that it's like Jesus of Nazareth had his 12 disciples, and mine are the equivalent of mine, like my most prominent followers are actually some of the ones I follow. Krishna and Christ Buddhas and Shiva and Jesus and God and pretty amazing, and it was real, of course. So I hope I keep improving in any new discoveries that I make. I hope to keep sharing keep telling you about, and hopefully you'll keep improving as well. And I just wanted to also say, and I've got some food to give you in a minute, but I wanted to also say this. There was a comment on something we were just listening to, comment in the written bit underneath, that I think it was from Troy, and someone said he's just watcher of his thoughts, and that is a situation that sometimes occurs. It's when you end up being a watcher of your thoughts, it's usually because you're under psychic or spiritual attack, and somebody's trying to control your mind. So that's actually a really good first thing to do, is recognize that these thoughts are doing, what are they doing? Sitting back watching. And any thoughts that you do not are not any thoughts you agree with, you believe in, from I think down to heart to me too, and just go, those are not my thoughts, I don't believe in it, don't actually take part in it, don't actually agree with it. Don't actually give them permission to be in your head, that they're not your thoughts. That includes any repeats of or ghosts or memories of gaslighting or brainwashing or it's not yours. And if you don't believe in, if it's negative, if it's bad, if it's abusive, just think down to heart to me, Terry, and vomit away. By whatever name you call me, and no, that's not me. But as well, just vomit away. That's not wrong. I do not believe in that. Well, yeah, you can do it through meditation music as well, particularly the better emoji playlist as well, which I'm going to get on to you later, hopefully, as well. So anyway, so working on really, so especially releasing past trauma, releasing negativity, raise your vibration, raise your vibration with love, all that stuff. So it's rice and vegetables. Please grab the bowl and edging it. Hold it firmly. Pull away from the phone. Yeah, because the fact that
how do you feel?
If you remember using me, Amy is kind of amazing. Because I've had to do some major bumping in my life over women. I was surrounded by such horrible people. So there was nothing, never amounted to anything. No, it's disgusting. I'm not liking being abused and horrible for not wanting to abuse anyone else and very negative people. So, thank you. Interesting. And hello to anyone who hasn't made up their mind about me yet. I'll spoon. Please grab your spoon. Hold it firmly. Pull away from the phone. Hey. Hey. Right, and we've got tropical. Please grab the spoon. Hold it firmly. Pull away from the phone. Remember, don't eat meat, please. Don't even buy it. They're not even here anymore. I'm surely gone. Don't buy meat, don't eat meat. If you have a cat or a dog, and I'm trying to get some plant-based options in it as cat food and dog food, right? So, well, if you don't buy, shouldn't know that I was doing because she said she was swapping it, but she didn't swap it, and actually she got resistant and you still get killed to make the meat, and then she swaps it, so I think we're leaving. Right. Yeah, but that's the only meat you can buy is cat food and dog food at the moment. But like I said, I'm trying to, yes, shop over to some plant-based. I do have plant-based cat food and dog food on my YouTube, on my account on YouTube. So you can use some of that instead if you want. But, let's see. Yeah, don't try to eat cat food or dog food. Because it's meat. Right. Anyway, so, there you go. I'll go back to what we're doing. Can you please stop doing that? So namath, love me, vows loving you. And hey God, hey, how are you doing? Good, thank you. We're just rotating. Are you rotating? Oh no, we don't do that. No. We're trying to rotate the planet. No, thanks. And take it off its orbit, take it out of its place in the firmament by rotating it. So please don't rotate it. Hi. Got some pretty nifty machines. Now, thank God. So is that from the Pleiades or the Pleiades? Pleiades. We've already gone past that. It's actually the same year. It's about warm. I just got trapped in the trap. Their own trap. Warm pa. Yeah, man. Just got warmed. A bit lady crap, I think. Fast, they can to themselves. Let's keep praying. Anyway, please enjoy the food. Hi, Krishna. Love you all. I think I said the other timeline, even if he, so he either, maybe he wasn't the real one, one of the real ones, right? And maybe he was, and he changed his mind. I still believe in the stuff. I believe in the Bible. Like, I don't want to do any of the negative, horrible, evil, sinful, bad, evil, crap things that are in the Bible. But I do want to follow the righteous stuff, yeah. So even if he doesn't believe in it, that's not my problem. I still believe in stuff I believe in. So, fair enough. Yeah, it's all that. Yeah. It could be all like Christos. I think he joined the Freemasons. Excuse me. And there was that brush with communism beforehand. Maybe he'll be alright anyway, you know what I mean? Maybe they're just using the commoners as a way of trying to make an exit without anyone realizing they're not behaving themselves or something. Excuse me, but anyway, we shall see. So please keep them in your prayers as well, because then maybe I just went on for that ship. And maybe that might include God, maybe it doesn't, I don't know, but anyway. Wait, see you later. You have done a lot of spiritual warfare in those places. That's how I knew what was coming up here. In this time. In other timelines. Anyway. Please include in your prayers me as well. Because they're still very grumpy with me. How much are they trying to kill you? Yeah. It's a constant battle. They are constantly trying to kill me. And, yeah, so everyone who's praying for me, thank you very much. Thank you for praying for us. My pleasure. And I'm sure from the others, their pleasure will say hi, Krishna. And from the others as well. Shiva, also my son from another life, how are you? Thank you so much. Oh, big stretch from you. Thank you, darling. Thank you. Hey, what's your don't forget to pray for the animals and plants and planets and stuff.